Right, I'm just going to give you a look around the campsite. This is our little pitch. Elvis guarding the van. Dusty bike. Here's the view of the sea, just about. Quite a shaded campsite, which is nice in the middle of summer, but when your wife's trying to sunbathe and keep warm, don't be down very well. Van's a bit dirty, needs a bit of a clean. Not many people on the site at the moment. Little train there that goes from here down into Moraira and does a 7 kilometre loop. You have to pay that. The man's normally sitting in the train most of the day, but he's not arrived yet. See up there, you've got the toilets, showers, washing machines in the middle block. Some static bands in the corner. And I'm not sure how that boat got there. Looks like it's been there a while. We got a little rucksack for Elvis, so we tried him on the bike yesterday. Went into Aviate, about 15 kilometres there, 15 back, and we made it, but he was moaning a little bit as we got back. So he either gets used to it or we're restricted to a few kilometres max. But maybe we'll show you how he looks on the bike a bit later.
Yeah. Perfecto, muy bien. Adiós. What have they done to you, eh? What have they done to you?